fall collection for Perry Ellis, Patricia Pastor and Jed Krascella turned to pre-revolutionary Russia for inspiration. They used lots of embroidery, dramatically flared coats, fur hats to frame the face, and then for evening lace and ballerina-length dresses. Of course, their approach was modern. They had as many miniskirts as they had long ones, and as many straight as they had full silhouettes. And their colors, both for men and women, were cheerful and clear.
One of the major messages is fun, and another one is short. When we present a collection, we like to show what's new. And we have lots of things that we have on the collection, but what's most exciting for us is short clothes and clothes that have a sense of fun.
Have you changed the proportions to go with the short skirts?
Absolutely. Anytime you change the length of a skirt or the width of a skirt, you have to work out the other proportions, even something as subtle as the width of a lapel. So everything has changed, and we think it's absolutely perfect. And we love the short skirts and a lot of fabulous legs.
Are they straight and swinging and flared and full?
For the most part, they're straight wrapped skirts, straight slim skirts. And for evening wear, there are some that are a little bit swingier.
What fabrics do you use for day?
For day, we have an incredible group of fabrics. We have embroidered a flannel. It's a cashmere and wool flannel, and it's absolutely beautiful. It'll be the first outfit out on the runway. We have woolen silk matte blousé. We have wool voile. We have silk fabrics. We have tulle, which is an interesting addition to evening. Embroidered fabrics are very important, whether they're for day or evening. And you'll also see lace, which is something new for us that we show in both day and evening.
Have you used many stretch fabrics?
No, not really. We haven't done, some of the fabrics we use have an inherent natural stretch.